While most EV3 programming happens on the computer, it's possible to program the EV3 brick using on-brick programming functionality. There are several brick apps that are located on the EV3 by default. These can be accessed under the third tab from the home screen. The one we're going to use is called Brick Program. This Brick Program app allows you to do the on-brick programming. When you load it by default, there's a start block and a loop block. And the loop block has a 1 on it, indicating that the program will happen once. This can be changed. The program starts you in the middle, and by hitting the up button, you can select multiple different sensor and motor blocks to add to your program. In this case, I've pre-written a program and saved it, so I'll load that now. The program I wrote has 2 main parts. The first part is a motor move. This controls the motor, and by default, it's controlling the motor plugged into port D and driving it forward. The second function is a wait function. The wait function is waiting for 2 seconds. So by plugging a motor into port D and running this program, we can see the motor move for 2 seconds. There are several defaults that are preset. For the input ports, on port 1, you'll plug in the touch sensor. Port 2, the gyro. Port 3, the color. Port 4, the ultrasonic sensor. For the output ports, port A takes the medium motor. If you're using 2 motors simultaneously, plug them into ports B and C. Or in the example that I did here, a single large motor can be plugged into port D. This is simply for when doing on-brick programming. These, of course, can be customized when programming on the computer.